provided me with many blessings. The one and only authentic left eye. Merely seeing it must stir jealousy within you. Your body must yearn to feel a new universe form around it.
I have no intentions of gazing upon the left eye. I am here to reclaim my Umbran sister.
At last, the Trinity of Realities will know their real ruler, and time will begin anew.
Theresa, wake up!
Are you insane? Light and dark, unless both eyes remain, the universe will lose its balance and face another Armageddon!
Then this thing should have slept for eternity. Now you must wake up, Theresa. Theresa! Theresa! Damn you! Open your eyes!
She's dead. There's no errands for this. Not near mine.
Sean. Theresa! You aren't the person I sealed away 500 years ago. You have the strength to overcome this and fight. Finish this.
Now kiss me. And get it over with.
I'm off to get that black cat.
Ow.
episode.
The shadow remains cast!
Pissed off.
Oh. boss, but I can't fucking do it.
Ha!
Supposedly it's okay. What? Okay. Didn't even look like I hit anything. So, what the fuck? Where's it gonna start me off now? God fucking damn. That's the first one, it blows up. Fuck that boss. Should not have had to dealt with that shit. If I in any way knew it was going to be like that, I would not have made this episode so long. But all in all, I honestly didn't think it was a good game.
Unbelievable. We managed to stop this abomination, and it's still going to destroy the world. John!
Yeah, she just won't die, will she? Oh yeah, I'm sure.
Come. You're one of a kind. If you die here, who's going to save the world? I'll send you help. Even if it kills me. Now, let's finish this. You and I are going home together. John, we're both one of a kind. Now those are the eyes I've been waiting to see.
Ridiculous. How do you keep surviving all this? I bet you're trying to sneak up on me right now. Aren't you, Bayonetta?
Nope, because we didn't survive that. There's no way I believe they survived that. The only reason that there's a second game is somebody used black blood magic to resurrect them.
I am the way to eternal sorrow. I am the way to a forsaken.
No rest for the wicked. But at least she's at peace. Back in the box she came from. And I guess I'm gonna have to find a new racket to line my pockets. No bonus for old Enzo this time. As fucking usual.
You know how it works with witches, Enzo. They make a deal with the devil, and when they die, the devil gets his due. You get set down in the hell and wandering around scared shitless for eternity. Kinda comes with the territory.
Why are you telling me this? Is this not why we are standing here? Praying for her soul to rest in peace? I better not be out here catching a fucking cold if these prayers don't mean nothing.
It's nice to think your prayers are worth a damn, isn't it? You made a killing exploiting her. Hell, you never know. She might get lonely and come back to haunt your ass.
I'm sure she will.
Haunt me? Hell can keep her then.
I said I'd never give up chasing you. I just never thought the chase would end like this. Rosemary. You said it was a demon repellent. It might help you on the road ahead.
Hey, wait a second! What the hell are they coming down here to get her for?
Of course they'd come for the prize they've been seeking all along.
Holy shit! You're...
Some air holes would be nice.
Fewer words, I hear. Save the chit-chat for later. We've got work to do.
Thank you.
Is it real? Could it be?
Extra ingenue?
It has a bit of rosemary. In the language of flowers, rosemary equates to remembrance. Suits me now, doesn't it? Let's dance, boys!
I knew he was gonna take that long, and I probably would have made it.